Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. Wanted to make this video, short video, to thank all of you for the amazing outpouring of love and kind words on behalf of Igor, who we are going to miss terribly here, but we'll continue. I mean, I think he would have wanted to have been a part of it even longer than the great 20 years he gave us. You know, though we'll miss him, the show must go on. I just wanted to thank everybody. His last, few months were horrible in that, he had developed, doggy dementia, he just spent these, terrible moments walking around, in a very tight circle, just sleeping and eating and going to the bathroom and being very confused. You know, we took good care of him, one of the things that he always tried to do, which would made him very funny, was that he always, being so small, especially being so small around the other dogs, part of his, having fun was that he would sneak out through a hole in the gate or in the fence, and the other dogs couldn't get out. So he'd go out and kind of stroll around, and he never got very far. You know, he'd stroll up and down the driveway and then come back. But this last time after the hurricane, a tree had fallen and taken down the fence. The guys who repaired the fence left a very big hole, so he got out and decided to make his way into his final resting place. We, for days, we looked around, talked to the neighbors, kept an eye out, went into the woods, called the vet, called the dog shelters, all of that. No sign. And so I took that as a sign that he had gone on and, began his final journey. That's how it was, but it was comforting knowing that he did finally escape, and went, the way he wanted to go. So, that's it, you know, and in his honor, we will always, use his likeness and his image and just keep him a part of this channel and in our lives. So anyway, I wanted to thank all of you for the kindness and for that outpouring, which was just amazing. Anyway, my friends, stay tuned in for more Cranky Show. The Atlanta show is coming up this weekend. So those of you who are going and who are old friends, we'll see you there. And those of you who are going and are new faces, we'll see you there and meet you there as well. Be well, do good work. Don't forget to go out and vote today. If you haven't done so, vote. I voted. Where is it? Yes. So vote. It's your civil duty. All right, my friends, stay tuned in.